Okay, when you're ready.
Right, this is the semi-final heat of the British Schools Karting Championship held at Hull Karting in East London, Wales. There are 11 teams competing, made for 3 young people. There'll be 8 heats. Each team has 3 drivers that ride 2 heats each of 10 minutes or 10 laps. And then the points are totaled up, and the teams that finish 1st, 2nd and 3rd will qualify to go through to the regional finals held at Leeds in April. And then the ones that qualify from there will go through to the national championships. The British Schools Karting Championship is made up of schools, youth centres and volunteer projects for young people aged 13 to 18 that have had little or no karting experience up to the season, riders, and get a chance to compete in a national competition that's fun and gives people a sense of achievement and builds their self-confidence.